The move that we're covering this week is called Jackknife, and this is a great move for transitions. It's wonderful for floor transitions. You can even use it from wall to floor transitions. So come on over to Behind Closed Doors from Strip Expertise and check out this week's video.